This design stitch will be moving to the right. I'll insert my right needle into that design stitch, and then I'll pinch my work and pull out my left needle. I use my left needle to catch that background stitch behind my work, and then I'll move my design stitch from the right needle back to my left needle. I can now work the design stitch by knitting through the back loop and purling the background stitch.